Do you remember that sharp tower in Children of Men? That skyscraper started construction in 2009, but this movie was released in 2006. This is because the movie is set in 2027, and the production team added a finished model of the building to make the film as real as possible.